Marshall will take it inside its own 1 yard line. Third sense of tight end in motion. Marshall going to keep it on the ground off the get-go. This is Brandon, or rather Butchie Wallace breaking it. Wallace out over the 30. Butchie Wallace.
Look out.
He's got one man to beat. Baum. And Baum runs him out of bounds at about the 30-yard line. What a play on first down.
That takes a little pressure off here early. Nothing fancy. Bounces it outside. Breaks tacklers. Off to the races. Franklin Wallace.
For the Thundering Herd on Kent State's 13-yard line. That's Eddie Smolder in motion for the Herd. They'll keep it on the ground. Again, it's Carey. Carey slips inside. Carey for the end zone touchdown. So Marshall goes 99 yards, not a single pass. How many times would we say that in a football game involving the Thundering Herd? And Brandon Carey takes it in for the touchdown.
Did we say at the opening that the two running backs were going to get it a bunch? Here it is, almost untouched. Great blocking up front.